How about that, huh?
I want one of these.
You know, I made a couple phone calls. I had a couple of options, not sure how I was going to do it. And, you know, asked, you know, for some opinions. Guys, you know, threw some out there. And this was one of them. And it was outstanding, man. And made a couple phone calls after that. And like I said, Ed Carpenter and his crew, they made it happen. And this is by far my favorite, you know, camp around.
IndyCar suggested me just because I live here. I've been a Colts fan for a long time. You know, it just made sense for me to be able to do it. I think more so than the other guys.
All the time and the work I done put in, man. I've been going, you know, old style 3 times a day, you know, for the longest. You know, I had a goal set. I want to make sure I get to that goal, and that goal was to be ready for day one of your training camp. You know, so I was on a mission, man. I wanted to make sure, I did everything I possibly can do to make sure that happened.